Christmas over. Today I do a request of Tori and Mitch Gua. I have some pickles and I have the ramen, the chicken ramen. It looks like this. Yo, look, the egg yolk is runny and the chicken very tasty with enoki and spring onions. Today I also want to tell you what I love about my job. Yeah. Previous video was not a happy video, but what I mostly do at my work is I guide the clients. I work as a coach. I work in the elderly care. And I love to visit the patients. Yummy, yummy, yummy. And Bobby is my dog. We visit the people, and the people are very happy to see us every time. That's why I love my job. Because I also help to increase the elderly care, the quality, and also lead group sessions, you know. Oh, my mushroom. In this work, I have to lead to department. Department where the people with dementia are living and the people with somatic. So, there's a lot of things to do in the elderly care. There's a lot of work. Search for people, they hire people, and even you are not educated, they are going to train you. But you know, it's important to study. Healthy food, like normal. The big chicken is expensive. It's more way expensive than a fast food meal. Mostly of the days I take my dog with me at my work, and then the day goes by, you know, I get paid really good. This doesn't mean that I get very rich, but I can live normally, you know. I don't know if I told you I have 3 hobbies. For the sports, I train Kyokushin Karate, Thai Boxing, and I do Kung Fu. I love matcha arts. Really, I love full contact fighting. Tell you guys, the Netherlands is a good place. Yeah, I have all the family in Hong Kong. I didn't see all of them for years. Spicy ramen. Come. Oh, spicy food. And be honest, 10 years ago, I was in Hong Kong. From origin, my family comes from a little village. Hey, I'm proud. I'm coming from a little village. First time I visited Hong Kong, I visited the graves of my ancestors. I was really proud to know where I came from. You know, the origins. When you go to a village, you want to know who's your grandfather, who's the father's grandfather, and you know, further, you want to know who we really ancestors are. But one of my ancestors is a princess of China. Enoki spring onions, really good. Cheers to Tori, cheers to Mitch, and cheers to your mother, Mitch. I hope she's doing well, and I hope she likes the crunchy food video also you told me the last time. Thank you guys for the request. So, see you next time. Bye bye.